canyons, and we just found a freaking big rattlesnake.